But there's no better feeling than being in the championship game. And when we won it, when you saw that ball hit the ground, when Brandon Little knocked it out of the air in the end zone to win it, it was no better feeling.
Can't even put into words how much it means being part of that 96 Peach League championship team. 96 was not a perfect season, and that game against Colgate wasn't a perfect game either. And it all culminated in the overtime two-point conversion where had the best offense in the league, on the field against the best defense in the league. One play, winner take all for the championship. There's no better way than to go out winning a championship that way.
I was fortunate enough to live out my childhood dream of winning a championship on the final play of the game when I deflected the two-point conversion attempt by Colgate in the end zone in overtime, which solidified the Patriot League championship for us. I can't tell you what that moment felt like, but I can tell you that I can still remember it like it was yesterday. And when I sit down with my teammates 20 years later or 25 years later, we all feel the same way.
It was a lot of relief, you know, a lot of years of long hours and hard work put into it, and you finally see that ball hit the ground and you know that you're the Patriot League champions. It's just a great feeling.
Ray Bucknell.